You can hurt yourself on this instrument by getting into bad habits. It is a very physical instrument, or at least can be. And if you get into poor technique with either hand, you can hurt yourself. I know people that have had to quit playing because they basically learned the wrong way and they did so much damage to their bodies, they eventually had to walk away from it.